whatever.
Did Adora still thrash around all night and, like, sleep fight? What was that about?
She always did that. Adora can't even relax when she's asleep.
I don't need sleep. I need answers. I need to determine where in this swamp of unbalanced formulas squatteth the toad of truth.